Romelu Lukaku studies the history of the game as well as making history in the game. He's the leading scorer in the league this season. He's been flying. Watch him again, and it's live. Big, warm welcome to you from myself, Martin Tyler, and of course from Alan Smith alongside me as well. Warm actually isn't the word, really, not here in the stadium, with the snow coming down.
Yeah, it's a bit chilly. I want to keep moving down there, but the snow for the moment doesn't seem to be settling too much, so shouldn't have too many problems.
Today's game, Manchester United, and they play Burnley. Manchester United look a really good side these days. They're gunning for another win after that away victory against Leicester City.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
Number 31, Nemanja Matic. Number 21, Ander Herrera. Number 6, Paul Pogba. Number 11, Anthony Martial. Just the single change for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Phil Jones in central defence. Eric Mkhitaryan plays with Anthony Martial on the flanks. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Burnley lineup. We think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
But for a long period, this was a place where Manchester United seemed to be totally unbeatable. But then they've had one or two changes of management, of course, which is always likely to happen when Alex Ferguson retired after so many years. And some of the visitors have been able to come away with points which they would never have expected to get in the past.
Yeah, maybe the fear factor has diminished and it's...
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough. Oh, the manager not happy with that tackle on his player. He thinks the stud's showing.
Saved it, the goalkeeper. It's going to be a throw here. For those who talk about a winter break, it's not something that in England that anybody seems to have much appetite for, happily. We'll be thinking, well, this is the kind of weather where you might want to be sitting at home rather than sitting in the stadium.
Yeah, I think it's worse for the fans, really. Number one, getting into the ground, and once you're there, sat there shivering. For the players, it's okay, you're running about and you're warm.
It's war. Well, he didn't quite cut the mustard, and he could get away here. Pogba, Romelu Lukaku. Mkhitaryan's target is in the middle there. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Quick-witted and quick. The shot's on! Fantastic save! And that's a corner for Manchester United. And in it goes. Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Pogba. Lukaku. That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass. And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
In front here are Manchester United. Duffield. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Kumar Babacar. Jones. And Herrera. Now Mkhitaryan. Different type of challenge for the defenders here, but they can use the snow in tackles like that. Arfield. He's cut that out well, well read. Stephen Defoe. Into the attacking third. Kumar Babacar. Arfield. He's got support here. Gets his cross in. So it is late now in this first half, and Manchester United still know that questions will be asked of them over the remainder of this game. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. For Phil Jones. Only partially clear. He points to the spot, penalty. From the spot. Well, he's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
So, away we go at one all. Nemanja Matic. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Now Mkhitaryan. Now can he take them on? Lukaku. Threaded through. Martial out in front of goal. And Herrera. Let's fly! Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, the referee is... Manchester United get the second half underway. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shaw. Matic. And Herrera. Good stop by Tom Heaton. It's good movement there.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Pogba. Mkhitaryan. Here's Matic. Shaw. Pogba. Shots on here. A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Arfield. Getting forward well as a team now. He can put them in front. this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
It's Manchester United in the lead.
Goal for Manchester United.
Stephen Defoe.
Number 9.
Ben Mee.
Lukaku.
Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United. They'll be hosting Southampton.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters.
Pogba with a free kick against him there. Pogba. And Herrera. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Darting infield now. So what about Burnley's next game?
They're playing Huddersfield Town in their next match.
The Qatarian, great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Number 47.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to replace
Burnley.
Another corner. In goes the corner. Lukaku! He points to the spot. Penalty. Oh, well, he took the responsibility. But he didn't take the chance from the spot.
Well, he's bottled it, I think, there. Scuffed his shot.
Pogba. Here's Martial. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Trying to get the ball in behind. Real chance. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this. This is played through, Ander Herrera. Good for incisive pass, Ander Herrera. The substitution sees the end of Romelu Lukaku for this game, a game in which he's played his part.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he would want to come off. Probably smells more goals out there, having got one and hit the woodwork too.
Been some real style about Manchester United's play. They have been the boss team really for most of this match. Jack Cork. Bakayoko. Burnley have to score and they have to score soon.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Still 2-1, time ticking away, not quite to set in stone the result yet. Can you think what it's going to mean for the next game, Alan?
Well, Manchester United go up against Southampton after this and certainly not hit the heights out here today. They can play better.
Could get caught out.
Old Trafford, give a round of applause for today's
Bakayoko.
Man of the match. Number 6, Paul Pogba.
Pogba. On the attack here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Rashford. Another tap. Another fine piece of attacking play. Typical, really, of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football. And he must be thrilled, probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack they score. They attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. That is a cheap piece of play to...
There we are, final whistle.
Well, this has been a real attacking masterclass.
Yeah, I mean, goals win football matches, and there are plenty of players capable of getting them in this team.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.